How to replace the wireless LAN module. Before you begin, remove the base enclosure and disconnect the battery. Caution: use care when disconnecting the wireless LAN antenna cables from the wireless LAN module. A damaged cable or connector can degrade notebook performance. Removal. Carefully disconnect the wireless LAN antenna cables from the wireless LAN module by grasping the connectors with a small pair of needle-nose pliers or tweezers. Remove the P0 Phillips-head screw that secures the wireless LAN module to the top cover. Grasp the wireless LAN module by the edges and pull gently to remove it. Replacement. Align the notch in the wireless LAN module with the key in the wireless LAN module slot on the system board. Gently insert the wireless LAN module into its slot on the system board. Replace the P0 Phillips head screw that secures the wireless LAN module to the top cover. Reconnect the wireless LAN antenna cables to the wireless LAN module.